The U.S. is denouncing the release of 65 Taliban prisoners in Afghanistan. Afghanistan President Hamid Karzai ordered the men be set free. The move comes as Karzai has taken an increasingly hostile tone toward the U.S. ahead of withdrawal of NATO combat troops later this year. U.S. forces in Afghanistan say some of the men are responsible for killing or wounding dozens of U.S. and Afghan soldiers. They're also accused of making bombs that have killed civilians. Officials say the men are likely to return to the battlefield to kill more coalition and Afghan forces.